For this afternoon, human remains found in Franklin County earlier this year now linked to a decade-old missing persons case. Back on March 22nd, deputies found the bones in a wooded area on Turkey Run Road in St. Clair, which is just east of Interstate 44. Today, investigators identified the remains as Margaret Unger. Here's a picture on your screen of her. The 64-year-old woman was originally reported missing by her husband in 2010.